Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Lackawanna College President Dr. Jill Murray, Director of Athletics Eric Larson, and Head Coach Mark Duda, welcome to Scranton Memorial Stadium to today's Lackawanna College Falcons blue-white spring football game. Here's your game time weather information. Temperature is 44 degrees. The wind is out of the southwest at 9 miles per hour. The forecast is awful, with a 100% chance of rain. It is a perfect day for Falcons football. Fans, whether you're in the stands this fall or you can't make it out to watch your Falcons play, you can always follow the live video of every home game next season. Just go to www.lackawannafalcons.com or search Lackawanna College Athletics on YouTube. And win or lose, make sure you keep up to date with all Lackawanna athletic action at www.lackawannafalcons.com. That's www.lackawannafalcons.com. You can also stay up to date by following Lackawanna College's Falcons on all social media platforms. Just a reminder, the Scranton School District and Scranton Memorial Stadium is a smoke-free facility. There is no tobacco use allowed on school district property. We thank you for your cooperation.
ride through New York. Stop, fight, fight, I'm going to New Jersey, York. Fight, 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 take my chain, they ain't going, man. We gon' come and blow New Jersey up, fight, 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 fight. Come on, Sons, hurry up.
It comes the Falcon! Attention recruits, if there's any recruits that are sitting in the stands, you are more than welcome to join the team on the sideline. Defensive sideline is closest to the press box with the white jerseys. Offensive sideline is across the field, and they're wearing blue jerseys. Thank you.
Thank you.
fourth down. Again, if there's any recruits in the stand, they're more than welcome to join the Falcons on the sideline. Defensive sideline is close to the press box. Offensive sideline is across the way. Pass complete for a Falcons. First down. Pass is complete for another Falcon. First down. Touchdown. Touchdown, Falcons. Pass complete for Falcons. First down. Sack for the Falcons, number 14. Thank you. Pass is complete, and that's a Falcons first down. Thank you. That Najee Holland back on the sack. Brought down the play by Kevin Snyder.
This thing is not safe. I think it's very vital. To rock
around,
on top of
cooking.
Fumble recovered by the Falcon defense.
Like hard if your head was the rim.
truth, you tell me you gon' lose me. That's why I never went to school. You want rapping like I got something to prove. When it was the mansion with the pool in it. Billy with the step, I get a two with it. Move with it, cause these wanna take my life. No weapon form against me every time I pray at night. School with daddies in the phantom, that's the way of life. And me got my best friends like that was. Ain't this what they've been waiting for? You ready? I used to break the times like this, the rhyme like this, so I had to grind like that, to shine like this. In a matter of time, I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I do. Like a sneeze, please, for them trick and squeeze, I'm getting clean. Never let them get in between of what we started. Look, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck in their head, and when I departed, I go and get it.
That pass results in a Falcons first down. touchdown. Touchdown, Falcons. Interception by the Falcons, Jay Caesar, right? By the Falcons, number 23.
Touchdown, Falcons.
Thank you.
Touchdown! Touchdown by the Falcons defense.
That carries enough for a Falcons first down. Touchdown! Touchdown, Falcons!
Next round now, say the same thing. They chasing the fame. They got
And that concludes today's Blue-White Spring football game and brings to an end Lackawanna College's 2022 spring football season. We thank you everyone for attending. And just a reminder, there is lunch for all players and their families underneath the home side bleachers. Thanks again for attending, and please arrive home safely.